Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia threatens to stop and search all inbound UK flights after Heathrow Airport probe. Russia has threatened to stop and search all UK inbound flights to Moscow and St. Petersburg after a Russian plane was searched by UK authorities yesterday. Russia authorities said that action would be taken against the UK if an answer was not given regarding the Aeroflot search. Russia's Ministry of Transport said Moscow would demand an official explanation from Britain for why a Russian Aeroflot passenger plane had been subjected to a search at Heathrow Airport on Friday. The Russian embassy in Britain complained about the search at the time. Today, the Ministry of Transport said it wanted to know what had happened. If there is no explanation, the Russian side will deem the actions towards our plane as illegal and also reserve the right to take similar action against British Airlines, it said in a statement. Britain responded to the Russia probe within an hour. UK officials said the Heathrow Airport incident was routine for border officials to search aircraft, after Russia said Moscow would demand an official explanation why a Russian Aeroflot passenger plane was searched on Friday. It is routine for border force to search aircraft to protect the UK from organised crime and from those who attempt to bring harmful substances like drugs or firearms into the country, Security Minister Ben Wallace said in a statement. Once these checks were carried out, the plane was allowed to carry on with its onward journey. Meanwhile, the British government is considering allowing visits to Yulia Skripal, who is recovering in hospital after being poisoned along with her father, a Russian ex-spy, in a nerve agent attack blamed by Britain on Russia. We are considering requests for consular access in line with our obligations under international and domestic law, including the rights and wishes of Yulia Skripal, a spokeswoman for Britain's foreign ministry in London said. The Russian embassy in London said in a tweet on Friday that we insist on the right to see Skripal, a Russian citizen. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.